Two families are on the adventure of a lifetime through Central Australia, and Robbo has decided that he's tagging along with them. Robbo, good morning. They don't have races in the Northern Territory?
Well, I don't know about that there, Sarah Harris. Good morning to you. We are coming to you live this morning from Central Australia, one of the most beautiful places. Thank you so much. For those people who didn't think I could be masculine, check this out. I mean, if that doesn't scream man, I don't know what does. Now, we are in Central Australia this morning. Look at this beautiful vista here. Alice Springs is really turning it on. Now, we are spending time with two families, as you mentioned, but it really is a vast place. There's so much area to travel. So please indulge me for a moment. I've just got to get to the location in my special little Robbomobile. Oh, okay. And we've arrived. So that's good. Oh, that took that out of me. Now, both families, we've got the Whites and the Bradleys here. Good morning, parents.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's Wednesday, but it feels like a Saturday. And we've got one of those motorhomes that they're driving around in. It's an Apollo motorhome, and they are like a palace on wheels. It is just sensational. Let's go inside now. If we have a look at the kids here, look at this. They're playing poker. Anyone with me?
Not go fish.
Go fish. I'm sorry. That's a gateway card game. I'll tell you that for free. Are you all having a good time?
Yes.
The game just finished.
Who won?
Well, we need to count the cards first.
Okay, that sounds interesting. I'm going to leave you there. I'll pop out now. Oh, television there. The great thing about the caravan and camping lifestyle, Sarah Harris, is when you've got kids and you've got a camper van, they're not there anymore. They're shut in there. That just feels good. Oh, I can tell you that right now. Parents, surely you'd agree with me if I can just come in here. Oh, my Matthias. Thanks. We're having a good time.
Yeah, definitely.
We're having a better time now, I think, since we locked them away there. Anyone got the keys? You got the keys?
Keys? Yeah. No, I don't need keys.
Just lock them in. These are my kind of parents, Sarah Harris. Now, we are having a fantastic time on the road here, and we met some very interesting slithery and scaly creatures at Cooley NT Home. Have a look. Well, as you know, we are experiencing Central Australia with two very special families. Now, yesterday they kind of left me behind, not remembering that I have stowed away on their very special trip. So I've managed to stop the Bradleys here, and I'm going to drive them for the rest of the time in the NT. They've got no idea. Let's go. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Mother Fee, please take that. You guys are in for an adventure, Robbo style. Together, your hand in my hand. Together, we will make the plans. Together, we will fly so high. Together, tell our friends goodbye. Together.
I don't think Uncle Robbo is a very good driver. And his music stinks too.
Sorry, g'day, Benny. Is there a problem here, mate?
Mate, it's time to go. I'm driving.
That's probably fair enough. Guys, I'm going to get out now. Uncle Robbo's getting out. Okay. All right. See you, guys.
See ya.
Thanks, Benny.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Thanks for the lift, Damien. Appreciate it. Snakes. I won't do snakes. It's in my contract. I'm not touching a snake.
You've got enough. It's part of the deal.
I can't do it.
Travel all over the countryside. Ask the Leylands, ask the Leylands.
The amazing part of the real life classroom is that you can get up close and personal to the wildlife that calls Central Australia home, and I know another person, part of our team, just loves snakes and love getting up close and personal. That's Mum Caroline. Caroline, do you like this?
No, not at all.
Do you want to have a go?
No, thank you.
That's okay.
No.
We can put you on.
No.
Alrighty. That's alright. And that's probably a good thing because this is an Olive Python here at Alice Springs Reptile Centre, and it can kill you in 2 seconds. There's no doubt about it.
Robert, you might want to check those facts, my friend. This is one of the more placid and beautiful pythons we have from Northern Territory here, mate.
All right. Obviously, didn't get the briefing note where I'm meant to be the toughest guy here.
Would you like me to grab her for you, my friend?
Not because I'm not scared, but yes. No, please.
Of course.
Well, it turns out that Mr. Benny is a snake handler. What are the chances? Okay, so this would be the most amazing fascinator at the Melbourne Cup. Is that right, Rex?
Oh, Winx would go crazy about that thing.
Winx would go crazy, and remember, racing next year, Network 10.
All among the wool boys, all among the wool.
Oh, yeah. Terry's a friendly one. I'm going to go now.
Oh, I can do respectable telling yourself whenever I like to try.
I'll just have the croc burger, thanks. Having a whale of a time. If a whale was a reptile, but we're having a very, very good time. The kids seem to have worked out how to get up from the table and open the door. So they're pretty much like a velociraptor out of Jurassic Park. What was your favourite animal there, Eagle?
Probably Terry the crocodile.
Terry the crocodile. I did try to eat him here there, but it didn't work. What about you, Lindsay?
The olive python.
The olive python. Not bad at all, but you're all having a really fun time?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
Some money. $6.
$6. Okay, the swear jar's back again. These kids are fantastic, aren't they? I'll just get you close. No, they've worked out how to close. All righty, we're going to leave it there. Now, if you want to find out any more information about where we went yesterday, it's reptilecentre.com.au. But we also spent some time at the School of the Air. Now, this really is a wonderful place that brings together students from all across Central Australia to give them a first-class education. It started off on radio, and it's now graduated to amazing things with Skype and classrooms that happen right there in front of you. The kids do spend 1 week a year to come and visit their other students and also to see their teachers. And it really is an amazing thing that these people do, because otherwise these kids out on these remote cattle stations would not have any kind of education. So it's just a wonderful thing, and we spent some time there yesterday. Alrighty, we are going to spend some time with you tomorrow from here, but I can't stand these kids anymore, so...
Oh, Robbo.
All right, see yous. Bye.
Keep going, Robbo. Keep going.